baby, bro.
No!
Yes!
Maybe I do need to have a baby. Good day, donation. I hope everybody is having an amazing day. Don't forget to be positive, be happy, and be you today. Oh my God!
My man's just driving down the street with a tractor drinking a beer! What the hell?
You never know what you're gonna see in Los Angeles. Oh my God, there's another! Later, bro! Yo, we got a crazy day planned today. I'm heading down to Marina Del Rey right now to do a meeting with Facebook. Then I'll probably do some shopping around Santa Monica area. Then I'm gonna come back, pick up Kylie, and then we're gonna go see Kylie Jenner.
Kylie Jenner lost it!
For this event that she's having tonight with Adidas, so it's gonna be a fun-filled day, but let's cruise on down to Marina Del Rey. That rhymed. Hey.
Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move. Give me some room. Give me some room.
What a drive. Just arrived at Facebook. Bam, there it is. The letter A. We're looking really good next to the car with the green and then the highlighter.
Damn, my baby's so daggone sexy.
Manager Ryan, what do you think of the new whip?
It is loud.
It's loud, right? So if you look in the parking lot, you're definitely gonna see me. You ready for this meeting with Facebook?
Yeah, I think we gotta speak at it too.
Heading into the A building here.
The actual Facebook headquarters is in like Silicon Valley in San Fran. So this is like their LA hub.
Facebook, to the left.
To the left.
This is by far the best thing about Facebook. They have a full-time cafeteria going on over here, and then they have this nice little convertible over here.
Facebook LA.
Except it has no back, so it's just like a little photo thing. I'm cruising down the 101. Mateus has gotten on to me to these LaCroix, that's what I call them.
1 hour meeting later.
Woo!
Okay guys, just finished up the meeting, got my creative juices flowing. I absolutely love meetings like that, just talking about creativity. I always need to get like a little brainstorming session in just to get some ideas, get the blood flowing, you know what I'm saying? These veins, get the blood pumping.
I'm on my way to Santa Monica. It's a solo day until I get home with Kylie, so let's see what we can do. Hey. Here we are, guys. We made it to Broadway.
And your boy just copped some new jeans. Hey, you like that pun there? I know he loves it.
Also, fresh new Vans alert. Let's go, baby. Got them new ones.
And just like that. Oh, yeah.
Are you kidding me? 57 minutes to get home? 14 miles?
This is one of the many reasons you don't move to Los Angeles.
Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move.
Fuck this!
Finally, home sweet home. Honey, I'm home. Honey? Where is everyone? No one is home. Hello?
I guess it's just me, guys, but it's really nice, I gotta say. Just came home to a clean house. Because George,
you see on our dishwasher here, we have a thing with like who does the chores. And as you guys can see, George has a zero, a zero, and a zero. Kylie and I, we're in the lead here. And it says, you're beautiful, have a great day, and don't forget to take care of your shit. George, as you can see, hasn't taken care of his shit.
So he made up for it and he hired a maid. So she cleaned the entire house, did our laundry. So big ups to George, thank you.
But as you can see, the microwave is heating up some of my food. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Are you guys ready for this? The big reveal? Ho-ho-ho-ho! Gains!
So I haven't really told any of you guys this, but ever since the fight, I was super duper motivated seeing how in shape Logan was in KSI and just how active they were in the gym. So every morning I've been going to the gym and I actually switched over to a vegan diet. So everything you see right here is vegan. I convinced Kylie to do it with me.
Right here I have rice, beans, this is tofurkey sausage with soy chorizo and then some tomato sauce.
It's one of Johannes's recipes and honestly, it's absolutely delicious. You can't even tell the tofurkey sausage is like sausage is fake sausage. It's really delicious. Right now I'm trying to like bulk up my upper body, you know, get those shoulders and then I'll suck it all down and then get super duper fit. As you all know, I used to look like that. So I'm just trying to get back to that point. And the first step is eating healthy. And the reason I'm doing vegan is because I know a lot of people that go vegan, they lose weight quick. I'm not really trying to lose weight. I'm just trying to transfer fat into muscle, but
it's smash time.
Oh, smash!
Let me step outside into the backyard. Oh, the beautiful green grass.
So this is a perfect opportunity to ask for your guys' help. So as you can see, no one is here. George hasn't been here. He's been shooting a movie. Everybody else is gone, and I have this beautiful backyard right here. And I've really, really been wanting a dog. So growing up, I had a dog. I had a collie. And I don't really know what dog I want to get. So I wanted you guys to leave some comments down below. Suggestions of breeds of dogs to get. I know there's a lot of really cute ones out there. I kind of want like a, you know, a medium-sized dog that'll go down to my knees. Or, you know, maybe even a little bit bigger of a dog. Little sun action right there. Oh, that's so. But that sunset, though, on my face, though. Anyways, yeah, let me know in the comments what type of dog you guys have, maybe, if they're good with people, if they're, you know, energetic, if they're fun, if they like to cuddle. I want a dog to cuddle. Looking at Dalmatians, but I'm not sure. I've never really seen anybody with a Dalmatian, so I don't know how they are as pets. But, yeah, bruh. Let's wait for people to get home, bruh. Side note, we're not gonna wait for the people to get home. Kylie just texted me and said she's down the street at Kyler's, so I'm gonna try to intercept them and scare them on their way back.
If you look down the street, you could see Kylie. There she is, right there. She's playing with one of the kids.
And I'm creepily hiding behind one of these trash cans down the street. So when they come, I'll be able to hear them and then pop out.
So these are the trash cans I was hiding behind.
And this dude just drives by and he goes, "Are you okay?" And I thought to myself, I should probably not be sitting behind trash cans right now. And I was sitting there for so long, it just was getting uncomfortable and very smelly. So I'm just gonna go sit. What's up?
Welcome, come right in. No entry knock needed. Where is everybody? Oh my gosh, Mickey and Minnie. What's going on in here?
Yay!
What's up?
She had a very important business call to make.
So
I don't know.
What's wrong?
I don't know.
At you, you're pregnant.
She's not very clear in her words because she did something bad.
Did you eat pizza? He told me you did. Jeez, you're supposed to be vegan. You promised.
Can't take me anywhere. I'm just kidding, I didn't have pizza. It was very tempting. Tempting.
Okay, let's just,
you're right,
your language is off.
Today.
So Madison being pregnant reminds me, I saw this photo.
I'm pregnant too.
Yeah, Kylie's pregnant, actually.
Oh my god, you're gonna show them the photo?
Look at this photo, guys.
Bomb.
I'm gonna put it up on the screen for you guys. I wanna get Kyler and Mad's reaction. This is what Kylie would look like if she was pregnant.
It was an edit. So
what? Oh, it's so cute! Kylie, get pregnant!
You should have a baby, bro.
No!
Yes! I'll just steal Tatum.
Hey,
yeah, can we just adopt your baby since they're already raised?
Bye!
You're gonna be a hot pregnant girl. No. Oh yeah, adopt this one.
45 million
just
views
kidding.
This month.
You guys, guess what?
Maybe I do need to have a baby. The views will go up.
What's the gender? No, don't tell it on my channel. When's the reveal?
Yeah.
When's the reveal? Oh, when's the reveal? Pay attention to me. I'm gonna guess right now, not in front of you, because if I say it, then y'all see your reaction.
My guess is that it's a girl.
I just gave my guess outside, but we'll know on your channel when you guys are ready. If she's eating pizza, salty foods.
Could be a guy.
Always good to see the babies, Kylie. I know we're not popping out a baby soon, but I just asked the people what kind of dog they think we should get. What kind of dog do you want?
I honestly don't know what kind of dog I want.
What's
I want,
your favorite breed?
I don't have necessarily a favorite breed, but I just really want them to have blue eyes, because, you know.
Blue eyes do it better.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't say it, you did.
We're back home and changed up, guys. I'm going with the all black. Kylie's got the nice tube top crop top on with some Adidas.
This is actually a lingerie piece.
You're wearing lingerie?
It's like those things, like a bustier thing to like make your waist tiny and your boobs big, and you're supposed to put a shirt over it. But I'm just not wearing a shirt over it.
That's some straight girl shit right
That's
there.
That's straight style.
We're going to meet the other Kylie.
We're not
going
to meet
who
her.
Got your name after you, because you're
got
older.
Your name after
her name.
You?
Her, she got her name
and
after
you. And you say,
you.
I haven't been talking right today? Wow, you've been hanging
know,
out with
you know,
me
you know what I'm salty about?
What are you salty
you
about?
You guys, I made my car.
Wait, hold on. Salt, because you salt it.
You went so hard on that joke.
But what I am sodium about is that one of the other people in the Kardashian family copied my car color.
Babe, you're just a trendsetter.
I had the most recognizable car in Los Angeles, and then Kim Kardashian had to do this.
Kylie brought to my attention earlier that I have a copycat, and I am calling out Kim Kardashian and Kanye West because you guys copied my car. Look at this video.
I just think it's hilarious that like you tried to choose a color that no one's gonna pick. Would have, and of course a Kardashian would get it.
Oh my gosh, I just got out of the gym and was surprised.
Her gym was for sure at her house.
Yeah. I just got out of the gym.
I just got out of my house.
My husband just bought me a $250,000 car.
I just kept talking about it in my head.
You know what the issue is? Kanye was driving down the street, right? He sees me driving in the Range Rover, the
for
neon.
For sure.
He's taking a photo. He's like, damn, look at this dude's car. This thing is sick. Sends it to Kim. Hey, would you like something like this? And she's like, yeah, but I mean, obviously.
I want it in the G-Wagon.
Yeah, he already has the Range Rover, so I have to get it in a different car. So
twin
he's like, I got you, babe. I got you.
I'm so excited.
You don't sound excited.
The real question is.
Everyone in LA, I'm so excited.
Yeah.
Just like the straightest face ever.
And then look, she matches with Kylie, the same car. Neon and then orange.
But Kylie is schooling me on
the
I'm so pissed.
I might have to wrap the car another color just so I stand out. You know, I gotta do it one time. Of course the Kardashians would have to stand out. Can I have 1 second of glory? Can I just have 1 second where
I'm so mad.
I'm so mad. I'm not actually mad, but it's just like...
I was doing it with a straight face.
What are the chances?
The chances are very slim on me.
I had it first! And Kim
just
Kardashian!
Like I had the name Kylie first!
And then Kylie Jenner gets more famous!
Hey, I think I'm pretty more... I think I'm more
But
famous.
You're more beautiful. You have so much prettier eyes. Aww. You have a better smile. And guess Aww. What? You have less money in your bank account. We just rolled up, guys, and they turned the gas station into the Kylie Jenner thing, Falcon, whatever that means. Okay, so we just got here. Kylie, what's the situation? There's a line, like literally 1,000 people deep, and we ain't trying to wait in that shit. So we're gonna see if our boy can get us in that invited us, but if not, we out of here. The sad thing is she's sponsored by Adidas and can't get in right now. Doesn't matter if you're sponsored.
If you're relevant, I guess.
I wish I was sponsored by Vans. They don't even let me in. I'm just trying to make you feel better, okay?
Thank you, I appreciate it.
So we've been waiting for like 10 minutes.
24 minutes.
Oh shit, you counted. She straight up counted. Oh like, my God. I'm just gonna show you the magnitude of this line because there's no chance we're waiting in it.
And like, I don't mean to sound bougie, but like, I'm not waiting in line.
You sound bougie. This is what I'm talking, length of line. And if you're asking me, guys, this line right here, that's a hard pass. Well, that one may not have gone our way, guys, but I'm back home now, and I want to let you guys know that I did announce the Off-White sneaker giveaway on my Instagram. Congratulations to the three winners. I'm going to be doing a lot more giveaways very, very soon. And also, a lot of you guys were really interested in these souvenirs from the Logan Paul versus KSI fight. So I'm going to try to think of some type of giveaway for the next vlog on how you guys can win those, just some souvenirs from London. As you can see, the closet is finally clean. Thank you to George. This is just great. I'm so bummed because I got this whole new outfit and I wore it today. Well, at least you guys get to see it, right? Hey. Steezy. But before I close off tonight's vlog, I wanted to get you guys' thoughts because a lot of stuff's going on in the news, obviously, about this Nike advertisement. And earlier when I got these new jeans, I went by the Nike store and I just wanted to get your guys' thoughts on everything that's going down. So the slogan that they came out with was believe in something even if it means sacrificing everything. I think it can be attributed both ways because, like, I don't know, whenever I think of Democrats versus Republicans or this issue versus that issue, you're kind of saying, okay, you can believe in something, even if it means sacrifice anything, but like this person can also believe something. It doesn't have, everybody can have their own beliefs, right? That's the like, the great thing about the world. It's like you can believe in this and you can believe in that. Like people freak out about everything, political, anything, statements, like the whole conservative versus Democrat thing is just like, people, there's no reason to fight. And that's something I always preach on this channel, guys, as you all know. It's be positive, be happy, and be you. There's no reason to fight, and it's okay if this person believes in that, and this person believes in that. That's why America is a free country. And I think, obviously, express your beliefs, but there is no necessarily right or wrong belief in the sense of, like, I see both perspectives. I see why someone would be upset with him, and I see what he's trying to do. And as a person neutral in the situation, it doesn't, it's not something, like, I don't think people should get so mad and upset about certain things in life because, dude, life's too short to, like, spend it upset, you know? Just, like, go out there every day, put a smile on your face, make the most of every single opportunity you're given. And yeah, that's just the most important thing, guys, to be happy. Don't let negative energy affect you. You know, if there's negative energy, get yourself out of that situation, go somewhere where there's positive energy, be the positive energy, and surround yourself with positive energy, because positivity is super, super important. But yeah, I'd love to hear your thoughts on that whole situation, because you got people cutting off Nike signs and doing their protests, and then you have obviously Nike standing up for their side. Don't get in any arguments in the comments. Just give me your input. Let me know what you guys think. The event I went to tonight was Adidas, and clearly that didn't work out. Kylie Jenner was not having us. But you know what? We'll get them next time. It ain't no big deal. I ain't losing sleep over it, because you know why? I got you guys. I got my girl. I got my friends. I got my family. And I got Fortnite to play tonight. So with that being said, guys, I will see you guys all on Monday. I hope you have an amazing weekend. If you haven't hit that subscribe button yet, hit it, smash it, punch it in the face, and I'll see you guys all on Monday. So until then, stay with me. One time. Deuces.